grief, you will now be reborn as an Egypt. That is a fighter blood code, which is excellent for combat. Each talent that a blood code bestows is known as a gift. The fighter blood code, it's... Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code. But you are different. The blood that is in your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken. And save world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst. Seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. Thank you. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. We really hit the jackpot. Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
You awake then? Whoa. Keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. Let her sleep.
They're getting close to the missile.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Should we set out?
Dang. If that ladder was down, we could get up.
A dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters.
just leave them. Dizzy.
No!
Wait! I'm glad you're up again. Isn't there something else we could try? Did you just see movement? Goodness. Do you have enough healing to go on? Something good in there? Will that come in handy? Which way do you think is better? Stack them here. Please don't fall. Wow. Fine, but really, that wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. Out above us.
Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt?
Some blood beads.